2 hours later.
Initiate phase 1. Power up the base cannon.